probably not even worth doing a video, but it's a really cool vinyl. I have a yard and a half of this left with swatches and a yard and a half. And it's a metallic silver, kind of a mottled finish, or not mottled, but almost geometric finish. It looks like aluminum, frankly. It looks like distressed aluminum. And it's upholstery vinyl, 54 inches wide by a yard and a half.